A thin spherical insulating shell of radius r carries a uniformly distributed charge so that the potential at its surface is V naught. A hole with a small area lambda 4 pi r square, lambda which is very very smaller than 1, is made in the shell without affecting the rest of the shell. So which of the following is correct? Okay, so first we would draw the figure according to the information given in the question, where CR is their radius. Okay, as we know that DQ is equal to Q by 4 pi r square minus DA, where 4 pi r square is the area of this sphere. Okay, now we have to find VC. VC would be KQ upon R minus K alpha Q upon R, which is equal to V naught into 1 minus alpha, because alpha is very very less than 1, so it could be neglected. Now simply we would find the value of VB and VA in the same term, in the same manner. Okay, so now after that we would find the value of E into C, which would be K alpha Q upon R square, where K becomes constant and alpha would be same as before. So we would conclude this answer by putting value of K, which is alpha into V naught by R. Now we would increase by 2 V by R, so statement third is true.